Okay, we're back with Burrito Bison. What to say about this game? I'll let it speak for itself for a bit. The comic explains the story. In case you can't read, it says, go, Jawbreaker, go, and Buffalo Bison sucks. And that comes at the top. Oh wow, this runs much smoother than I was usually using them. Oh my goodness, I didn't know this game looked this smooth. So, every time you do a launch, you actually gain money, and you gain money to use in the shop to upgrade and level up and all that stuff. Wow, this is actually difficult because I'm not used to everything being this smooth. I can't hit the jawbreaker things. But you do, it gives you a bonus. And here's your speedometer in the lower left. Oh, and there's a bunch of crazy stuff you can hit that affects how your trajectory goes. Exclamation point, buy some leadership. It's a good thing to get, especially if you're starting out. You're a money bag game. It releases much money. Gotta squish him. That went a lot faster. Gummy's hanging on to bubblegum. They're getting away. No. Another rocket slam, so I can do two of them. And they charge up from, come back here! Money thing! No! Oh, shit. Whoa, what's going on here? What is this? I'm in the air. What is it? I don't understand. Something happened. Glitched out. Maybe that'll be fixed the next time I launch. I've never seen that before. The ground is gone. Yeah, okay, there, it's better. How slow this is, since I'm... when I was playing it, I was on a different computer, and it's been a long time since I've been this low power. Cop! Bad cop! Kill you! go. Now I'm retaining the speed. Not quite, though. But I am getting a lot more life per launch now, which is good. Run! Ooh, bubblegum! Alright, let's try to get my rapid fire clicking in order here. Bomb! There's airborne ones as well as ground ones. But it hit the door. Awesome. I made it to the door. I wasn't going fast enough to break through it though. Bubblegum! Oh no, I missed the money. Ooh, this is going good. Look at this. Door. Bomb! Bomb! Help me! Thank you! Oh, not gonna make it. Takes too much out of me to... Oh, ah. Pogo sticks. I don't think we had any chances of encountering gummies on pogo sticks before now, so now there's another tool to help get to the door. This! I want the bomb. Job. Wow. Lots of improvements I can get. I'm gonna make glider wings hopefully appear. Oh gosh. Yeah, the Jawbreaker seems to have given it up. So just as you land an enemy on the ground, bounce first. Surfing. Oh, I slammed into him. I'm tempted to save up for the pickpocket every time. That would make everything go faster. Hang glider! Fire! Oh! Catch hang glider. It's not gonna happen. I think I'm gonna pathetically roll up the door. Screw you, fuzz or gum. Gummy. Now, if you're going fast enough, I guess you don't get faster. But it does slow you down massively. Can't keep me down. The Jawbreaker guy looks pretty sad. This is so weird when the ground is missing. Ooh, lots of oh, I missed it. Shoot. Not fast enough. Ouch. How much is it for just pickpocket? I'm just gonna save up for it. There we go! Oh, that was pretty good. Area. gummies are green, and the world is frosted. Selection. Let's get some more encountering gummies items, because I like getting those bombs. Those bombs are pretty good. Yeah. What a great start. Really, getting that star is probably the best. Ooh, I almost hit the cloud. Bubblegum? Bubblegum's not all that cool. Let's make me slippery. I still haven't found a hang glider. I made a good choice. I'm gonna be better gummy bouncing machine. Pretty consistently now. Oh. The man kept me down. Will it be enough? Be enough. No. Something else has to happen. So from what I can make out, the whole thing is set up because they want you to fight the Jawbreaker guy, and you just, you know, hightail it out of there by using the ring, the ropes to launch yourself. I had to be really close to the threshold to break that door. How far away is this? Thank you. and I'm gonna hold on to it. I really like being able to increase the rate at which I loot. Should carry me through unless I hit the cop. You're all tempting me so much. Still haven't hit any gliders. Quite a few times. I just never really catch them. Because I'm never high enough in the air, I don't think. Of course. Ideal time to jump would be just as the glider starts rising. They actually mean when it falls. The way the glider works is actually, you start going up, and then it swoops down, but when you click, it starts, rising again. This is the furthest I've ever gone. How long will it hold? 5-0. That's pretty good. Get much quicker. Investing wisely and launching buffaloes through the air. Bison. Why do I think this guy's name is Buffalo? Oh, right on the cop. Ah, the bobbies. Oh, hey, I got an achievement. That's, when you get for not touching the ground at all. Let's get some chili peppers in here. Spicy gummies. Sounds appetizing. On either of you. In the meantime, if anybody wants to find another Flash game for me to do, since I don't really want to do this all the time, link it in the chat, and I'll do that one after this one. Patience for this one is starting to run out, even though I know there's a lot more to show. In fact, it actually probably has been about 30. Oh, wait, I have a timer. Nope, hasn't been quite 30, so I guess I'll go until this is 30, and then we'll call it good. Yeah, it's the first time I've done one of those in the second area, so that'll be a good thing. That's also a good thing. Oh. Ooh, come on, come on. Oh, this is going well. Ah, cop. Cop. Why'd you have to bust up our party? We weren't disturbing the neighbors. Things are going very well. Oh! That was a very bad turn. Alright. I can actually use more of those now. I saw the Burrito Bison. First, you crush everything underneath you. You get a lot of money from everything you're squished. So actually, I should probably have kept money from any of my investments. I just don't really think that would be fast clicking in action. And, that's one part I don't really particularly care for, is when you're starving for something to hit. And I think they actually kind of scale to your speed. So... Thank you. has been time. So at this point, I just want to see. I want to see the second door before we hunt. There's also that. One of the reasons I really like clouds is being able to do that. It's really good. Almost made it. Pokey, Poco, Poco. Oh, I missed it. Okay, so on to the next one.